Hi children, good morning, welcome back. What did we learn in the previous class? In the previous class, we learned the advantages and disadvantages of land transport. Do you know what we are going to learn in today's class? In today's class, we will be learning the evolution of water transport. From early times, people started settling down near water bodies. You know why? Because of easy availability of water, which is essential for their survival. After a while, they discovered that they could use water bodies for transportation of goods. So, they built boats. In the beginning, they made duck boats using big logs of wood and sharp stones. Then, they made boats with oars. Later on, boats and ship with sail, which made use of wind power, were developed. More than 300 years ago, steam-powered boats were made with the invention of steam engine. You know what, children? All these water transport are still in use. And most of the modern ships and cruise liners run on diesel. This water transport are classified into two types. One is inland water transport and the other is ocean transport. With this, we will stop for today's class. We will have a detailed study in the next class. Thank you, children. Bye.